there was a place in Flushing, Queens, and it was like a big flea market kind of with different stalls, you know? And I found a picture of that said Satan's Angel on it. And as a 13-year-old, I was 13 in 1973. So as a 13-year-old, somewhat satanic, creepy teenager, you know, just the name, I had to have this picture, you know what I mean? I was like, oh my God, and show it to all my friends. It, on so many levels, it was so right and wrong.